Hello. So in this question, that how this egg cell, both a typical and a specialized cell. So egg cell, we know that.